Joey have did some shopping. What did you buy, Joey?
A little bit of everything.
Let's do a little haul, shall we?
I got a twister.
Oh, yeah, it's probably melted now, actually.
Yeah, it is.
What else have you got here?
I got some wholemeal bread. Yeah. A healthy little boy.
Yeah. I'm healthy too, right?
Bacon. No, you're not. Some bacon. Marcus had these today, so I was like, ooh, I'm gonna try these now. Got some spinach for the little guys.
Do you like spinach?
I do, but I don't like cooked spinach. Just whole.
And you got some of this?
Yeah.
Brown rice, whole grain, and look, got some cider with some raspberries and blueberries in it. Have you tried that before?
Never have I ever. Viva Voteva. Pull that lever. Got some lemon Greek yogurt.
Oh, yeah?
Yummy, yum, yum. And then I think that's all I got.
And your dinner for tonight.
Oh my god, I got some green curry chicken. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I like to eat. Yeah.
We really go to town in the evenings, guys. Oh no, look, this bag's split. I wonder if we lost anything on the way.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
So I got some lettuce, some cucumber, some spinach, some raspberries, some strawberries. I got some sliced peppers, you know, some carrots. I'm getting to see the rest.
Why is it bad?
Bagels, cheese, crumpets.
So healthy, Zoe.
I know. This method of putting the veg in the...
Get in there, you!
That's what the real chefs do, right?
Yeah. Which car? And then stir the mixture thing. This is how you do it.
That's a whole lot of veg you got in there.
Yeah. I know.
I think maybe the saucepan was a bit adventurous.
Oh no.
Looks good though. Result.
I'm such a good chef. I cook this all myself from scratch. I grew the chicken outside.
I grew the chicken.
And then I grew the peas and the carrots.
And the peppers?
Yeah.
How about the rice, though?
I picked the rice myself.
The sauce?
The sauce. I went to Thailand real quick. And then made it there, okay, and right. I brought it back.
So it's authentic.
Authentic.
Nice.
Hey. Oh. Yeah, just my nipple. You know how I do.
This is how we do.
What?
Have you not heard that song?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Must be a British thing. I'm closing for a thing. Yeah, okay. We went to All Saints, got some mini goodies, and some girls' books.
And we found a magazine as well.
What?
We found a magazine.
Oh yeah, we found a magazine.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it's in my vlog.
This is Max. He's doing my hair. I don't know if I trust
that yoga, you. Promise, isn't it?
Really? Alfie just tried to film this for me. He filmed himself for about a minute.
On purpose? Not by accident.
Yeah, that's even meaner. So, we are in Bill's, which is like my favourite place to eat ever. Joey and Alfie. I just had my hair done by Max. And he's made it more blonde and just like toned the blonde a bit and just made it less brassy and more light. And it feels really nice. And I also bought this jacket from All Saints. Love it.
Cool story.
I'm drinking sugar.
Me too.
Food has arrived. Joey's got some chicken. Surprise, surprise. Joey, you're going to turn into a chicken.
I hope so.
An extra chicken. Alfie's got chicken. And I have got my favourite, which is a halloumi and hummus burger. I absolutely love it.
So healthy.
It's nice, and if you're a vegetarian, I would definitely recommend this one. Me and Joey are gonna make Alfie jump. Ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go.
You wish.
Aww.
You both win.
dead silence. I was like, what's happening? Turn around and see the shadows, like.
We wanted to make you jump.
Sorry.
Wait, let's redo it. Alfie, just play along.
We are currently looking at something called Magic Eye. Alfie's having a go. Can you see it, Alfie? It's basically a series of patterns, and if you stare at it in the right way, is that the way to explain it? Then you see
little,
something.
What's it called, popping up? Your little iTunes thing is getting in my way.
Also, I'm not too sure what's going on here.
Excuses, excuses.
Look at my t-shirt. It's just my bra, really. What are you doing?
Well, we're gonna watch a scary movie, so I just need all the protection I can get, okay?
Excited?
No.
They're saying this is tough, man.
Steve?
I can't do it.
You can.
Hey, let's do what Joey does, we'll wrap up.
Yeah, the movie. I am. I think most of the movie will be like this. Literally.
I'll be excited.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Bring
I'm
it on!
I've seen the first one, and I still think of that demonic man. I do.
Yeah.
And like, I've never jumped so high at a movie. Like, I got actual air when he
popped. Apart from when I just scared you.
Yeah. Rude and disrespectful, if you ask me.
So I am currently making some chocolate shredded wheat nests. This is as far as I've got. If there was smell-o-vision, then you would be loving life right now. But unfortunately, that is not the case. But I can tell you that it smells amazing. I've now added the shredded wheat, which is here. Ta-da! Complete. Now we're gonna eat them. Do you wanna try one warm or do you wanna wait for them to go hard?
I'll try one warm, I think.
Go on then. We've got three each.
Right, so he's made these lovely little, what are these called?
Do you want to try one now, Joey?
Oh, look at that. They have little things on them.
Mini eggs.
Shit, is it better warm or cold?
I reckon say try. I say try one warm because they are pretty good when they're all gooey.
All right, then. Thank you, dearie.
And then I'll leave these ones up here to go a bit harder. My pet's at home with Joey and this looks like it could be Percy and Pippin's little cousin or brother.
Look at who's coming up to say hello, mother.
Hello. I want to take him home so bad. Joey?
No.
Don't let me do
you
it.
You already have two.
But three is a crowd.
An even number.
It's an odd number. Look how cute. He literally looks like he could be their cousin. That one is a little bunny rabbit down here. Having a little clean. Look at that one over there, chilling on top of the other one.
What?
Aww. Anyway, I love the skinny pig. Oh, he's now displaying his bottom. Oh, someone's giving that a little sniff. Look how cute! Oh my god.
What are those?
Guys, it's taking everything in my body to not walk out with this guinea pig and welcome him to the guinea pig mansion back at my house because he is the cutest little thing. The amount of stuff in here for guinea pigs is so exciting. Joey just said I should do a guinea pig haul.
You should.
Joey? I want you to try a salmon flavoured burger. No, that was not trying it.
It smells like a Ritz cheese thing.
Just gave Percy a little bath and now he's all wrapped up and he's eating some kale and he's on this nice warm little snug thing just to keep him extra warm. And he was really well behaved because I gave Pippin a bath last week and he freaked out. So I was expecting the same from this little guy, but he actually really enjoyed it. And you can watch that on Joey's video that I'm sure he will have uploaded by the time I have edited this. So you can see him having a little whale of a time and being a good old boy. Wasn't he a good old boy, Joey?
The best boy I've ever seen, even better than me when I get my baths.
One thing I love about guinea pigs is their mouths. I don't know if you're going to be able to see his little mouth. Oh, there he is! Hello, baby! Hello! Why do you only move your mouth when I'm speaking? Oh my goodness, what is going on? He's like, oh, Joey! Joey's here. Want some curly kale, Joey?
I do love my kale.
Here. Have some Joey's silver kale. Oh, he's saw his little tongue. Oh, he didn't like that, did he?
He loved it.
He's like, oh, you're just as hairy as me.
It's a beautiful day in Maryland.
So this is one relaxed guinea.
Well, I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get my education. I don't, like, if that's one thing that I'm set on. I'm going to be
the words to change a nation, but you're biting your tongue. You've spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong.
Oh, 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 Joey. Hey everyone, this is my first singing video. I just threw my pants at you.